Lesson 2.1. Oil and water.
Oil comes from deep in the ground. Scientists think that oil formed from the decomposition of sea creatures. As the sea creatures died, their remains settled on the ocean floor. They became covered with layers of sediment and rock. Over many millions of years, the sediment and rock built up more and more layers. All of these layers pressed down. The layers created great pressure and heat. This pressure and heat slowly turned the remains into oil.
Oil is a non-renewable resource. A non-renewable resource is a natural material that is used faster than it can be replaced. We use oil faster than new oil can form. Therefore, we must use oil very wisely because we could run out of it.
Unlike oil, water is a renewable resource. A renewable resource is a natural material that can be replaced soon after it is used. Even though water is renewable, we still must be careful when we use it.
We shouldn't waste or pollute water. If we do, then water may not be replaced as quickly as we need it. Oil and water are very different. However, we must use them both very wisely.
Repeat after me. Oil comes from deep in the ground.
Oil comes from deep in the ground.
The layers created great pressure and heat.
The layers created great pressure and heat.
This pressure and heat slowly turned the remains into oil.
This pressure and heat slowly turned the remains into oil.
Oil is a non-renewable resource.
Oil is a non-renewable resource.
A non-renewable resource is a natural material that is used faster than it can be replaced.
A non-renewable resource is a natural material that is used faster than it can be replaced.
Water is a renewable resource.
Water is a renewable resource.
A renewable resource is a natural material that can be replaced soon after it is used.
A renewable resource is a natural material that can be replaced soon after it is used.
Oil and water are very different. However, we must use them both very wisely.
Oil and water are very different. However, we must use them both very wisely.
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.